you can't go to the box office and say, hey, no, I miss you. No. They're not going to believe you. They might even ask for ID. But they allow you to pay for it at the little box kiosk. And then they just ask you, you're on your honor. All you have to do is hit senior. But what about when they card me? A 17-year-old kid getting paid $6.50 an hour. He's going to card you at the door to make sure you're a senior. By the way, a 17-year-old kid can't tell the difference between a 28-year-old and an 88-year-old. No reason for you to ever make a request for an OB ticket. I've been doing it for 4 years. I've not gotten caught once. Okay? I look 36. Now, here's another way to save money. When you get your prescriptions filled at the drugstore, I'm not telling you to steal the drugs. That's a felony. You don't want to go to prison. But they give you little follow pills. Huge bag for your little Buchan or whatever it is that keeps you from jumping off a ledge. And this big bag, and then they set up the candy aisle right across from the pharmacy, almost encouraging you to do a little off-season trick-or-treating. I'm saying defray the cost of your drugs by putting some family-sized M&M's coconut in there. Mm-hmm. Delicious. If M&M's coconuts came first, that's all, that they would just be